Hundreds are dead after a 7.8 magnitude earthquake rocked Nepal on Saturday. Rubble was strewn into the streets as people worked to rescue those trapped by the debris. Homes were leveled and centuries-old temples destroyed. One of Kathmandu's oldest structure, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, was reduced to rubble. This Times of India news broadcast shows a rescue mission underway at the tower.
Okay, the pictures on your screen, which are of the early 19th century tower in the heart of Kathmandu, which is called the Dharahara Tower, as Niranjan just said, where there has the entire tower has collapsed, and there are people being taken out from the area, a lot of people being taken out, some of them alive, some of them appear to be critical.
The quake also caused an avalanche on Mount Everest. Government officials said at least 30 people were injured. The earthquake struck about 50 miles northwest of Kathmandu, but its impact was felt far beyond Nepal. India, Tibet, and Bangladesh all reported casualties. But officials warned the death toll could rise as rescue operations continue. The Kathmandu Valley is a densely populated area, with many of its 2.5 million people living in poverty. Building construction is often poorly done. This is the most devastating earthquake to hit the region since a 6.9 magnitude quake struck in 1988.
Earthquake rocked Nepal on Saturday. The earthquake struck about 50 miles northwest of Kathmandu, but its impact was felt far beyond Nepal. India, Tibet, and Bangladesh all reported casualties. It also sparked avalanches in the Himalayas. At least 10 people were killed at Mount Everest. A climber at a base camp in Makalu, about 12 miles from Mount Everest, described the scene.
All along the base, I was covered into clouds. Quite a few big avalanches coming down on those phases. From here, we had quite a bit of rockfall. Most of our team is okay.
Quake leveled homes and centuries-old temples. Workers scrambled to rescue people trapped under rubble. Hospitals in Kathmandu were quickly overcrowded with the wounded. Doctors were forced to set up cots and treat patients in the streets. The Kathmandu Valley is a densely populated area, and building construction is often poorly done. This is the most devastating earthquake to hit the region since a 6.9 magnitude quake struck in 1988.